Warm regards of love and peace to all. Respected Principal Ma'am, worthy teachers, parents and all my dear friends, a very good morning to all. Myself, Ashni Rao Saheb Patil, would like to speak few words on this auspicious occasion of Teachers' Day. It gives me an immense pleasure to talk about teachers, the builders of nations, the molders of every brain, the shapers of the destiny of every student, the creator of the world-class resource personalities, the greatness behind every great mind. It is said that one book, one pen, one child, and one teacher can change the world. Teachers are the backbone of this developing society, and the one who understands this will definitely understand the importance of teachers in students' life. 5th of September, that is Teachers' Day, which is widely celebrated in India every year to recognize the great sacrifices of the teachers, their role in shaping the child's personality. The birth anniversary of an intellectual person is the major reason of celebrating Teachers' Day, who revealed to the world that teachers should be the best minds in the country, as they build a nation by directly involving in molding the future of India. The great person who started his career as a teacher, then a professor, then a vice chancellor, chancellor, vice president, and finally, the highest position, that is the second president of independent India. The most honored person who was given the title of Sir by King George, the one who brought glory to the nation, he is none other than Bharat Ratna Sir Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. This day reminds us about the incident which showed Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan's great devotion and respect towards every teacher of the country. Once on his birthday, his students wanted to celebrate his birthday by sorting his permission. But Dr. Radhakrishnan politely refused their request and suggested them that instead of celebrating his birthday, it would be his proud privilege if 5th of September will be observed as Teachers' Day. Since then, his birthday is being celebrated as Teachers' Day. A teacher plants the seed of knowledge, sprinkles them with love, and patiently nurtures their growth to produce tomorrow's dreams. Teachers are the arteries who supply knowledge, values, good qualities in a student. They imbibe wise thought in us and make us to stand strong in front of the world. Other than academics, they enlighten us with lots of life lessons. They are the one who try all the level best to reach out to their students and make them to take right decisions in future. Teachers are indirectly ruling the nation, as their thoughts, their knowledge, their wisdom will be represented by their students in future. In this corona crisis too, my teachers are taking very hard efforts to reach us. They are adopting modern technologies only for us. They are taking a risk of attending schools to make our education smooth. So, it's our moral duty and responsibility to respect teachers and thank them every day for their hard efforts in developing us. Thanks to all my teachers who always put their level best for our bright future. Thank you, teachers, for understanding all of us patiently. Thanks to you, teachers, for everything. A very, very happy Teacher's Day to all my lovely teachers. Thank you and have a nice day.